My name is Claire. I had a stroke 17 years ago. I was in Courage Center for 5 months. I had to learn to paint with my left hand. I was so happy that I could paint again. This year, I'm painting orange flowers and a old sink. And I am very grateful that I am still alive and have something to live for.